check, charge, or cash?
Cash, and lead out to Jack's Demolition Tucson.
78830.
Hey, taking me to breakfast?
I can't. I'm eating Bosco.
Hey, Vincent. Mom, where are my barrettes?
Hi, sweetie.
I saw them on the kitchen table.
They're not there. I already checked.
Want me to make coffee?
No school today?
My dad's picking me up. He's taking me to the new building and then to lunch.
Try under the cushions on the sofa. He's already a half an hour late.
You gonna show or that son of a bitch gonna stand her up like last time?
I'll make coffee.
I'm out of time, babe.
Mom, where are my barrettes? They're not on the couch.
Oh, where are the blue ones?
I don't wanna wear the blue ones. They don't match.
Did you check in your bathroom?
I checked everywhere.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Find them. Mom, pay attention.
Fine, sweetie, all right. What?
Daddy's gonna be here.
Okay, he's gonna be.
I'm not gonna be ready. I can't be late.
You won't be late.
No, I will be late.
Okay, listen. Before Daddy comes, we can find them together. If we look together, it's all right, baby. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. We'll find them together. You and me will find them together. Just relax. He won't come before we find them, I promise you.
Hey, give me another refill.
Now we want a refill.
What's your name?
Wayne Grove.
Michael, huh?
How's he doing?
100%. Right on schedule. Made a right on Venice Boulevard. We're a mile and a half from you.
Okay.
I kiss everything.
just crossed over the number one lane. 300 yards from you now.
Get set.
I am.
Here we go. There's the call.
3 minutes.
Clear! Seconds left.
Get back.
Hey, Slick, you see that shit coming out of their ears? They can't fucking hear you. Cool it.
I got it.
You gotta fuck with me. You gotta fuck with me.
Million six. 40 cents on the dollar, 640,000 to you. 150 front money. Get you the rest 2-3 days. Know who owned these?
Malibu Equity and Investments.
Roger Van Zandt. Owns banks in the Caymans. Runs investment portfolios for offshore drug money. Stuff like that.
So?
So, he ripped off his bearer bonds.
Yeah, he's got insurance.
That's the point. He collects 100% from the insurance. He's a player. Maybe he buys his bonds back from us for 60% of their value. Make 40% on top of the 100%. Sell it back to him instead of going to the street. That's an extra $320,000 to you.
Try it out.
Kelso called.
About what?
Score he's putting out wants you to look at.
What do I need his score for? I got my own.
Says it's clean in low eight figures.
9 a.m. tomorrow.
What happened out there?
Don't ask.
Find the ambulance?
Dumped it. 12 blocks from there.
20 Stracker Street between Figueroa and Flower. They torched it, burned everything, the guns, clothes, everything. They were airborne. They take the last few seconds of the black and whites doing demolition derby. Stolen out of Fresno 2 weeks ago. The yellow pickup truck out of Whittier day before yesterday.
You taking this one, Lieutenant? Or does it stay in division?
Look like gangbangers working the local 7-Eleven to you? Robbery, homicides, take me out.
All yours.
We got three motorists. All they saw were men with masks. They were distant. Console TV man over there, however, he was closer.
You ID anybody?
Well, he was hiding. He heard it mostly.
Okay, what about them?
All right, now, according to TV man, this guy started mouthing off.
Smart.
Yeah, somebody called a guard Slick.
Lick.
Yeah. Now this guy, I figure this guy went for that holdout piece, ankle holster, right? Over here. Bang, 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 bang. To the side. This guy here has got what appears to be a double tap entry wound to the sternum. Tattooing around the head wound, scorched bone, close range, probably executed. And it was $1.6 million in bearer bonds, and they ignored the loose cash.
Because they had no time, because they were on a clock, which means they knew our response time to a 211, had our air, immobilized it, entered, escaped in under 3 minutes. It's a good spot here. We got good escape routes, two freeways within a quarter of a mile.
Traffic video camera?
Probably disabled. Check it anyway.
You recognize the MO?
MO is that they're good. Once it escalated into a murder 1B for all of them after they killed the first two guards, they didn't hesitate. Pop guard number three, because what difference does it make? Why leave a living witness? Drop of a hat, these guys will rock and roll. The shape charge. The shape charge indicates that they are technically proficient. Proficient enough to go in on the prowl, so let's start looking for recent Highline burglaries that have mystified us. Run Slick as an alias to the FBI. You're gonna get the phone book. Do it anyway. Who's moving the bearer bonds? Check the usual fences. You and I will check Cusimano and Torino. I want you to take Goldstein and Alfaro. Hang in with forensics. From the bomb squad, I want the explosive. If we're lucky, it's exotic. We can trace the sale. Get your hand out of that man's pocket, Rachel.
Want some pie?
Gotta go to the job. making a move. I had to get it on.
God. Splits in the car took out of Oz evenly to make up for his full end. Because I want to pay off and get rid of this motherfucker right now.
Hey.
Where's the rest?
We're late. Ooh, you look too good to go out. Could just jump you right here.
Where is it?
Square the bookies, baby. It's more a couple days, so don't square it. Come on, we really are late.
Yeah, come on. You gotta be kidding me. Honey, it ain't worth the risks you take for 8,000. Like in risk versus reward, baby.
Let's go. Get your coat.
There is no point talking to you, because all you are is a child growing older.
What's this supposed to mean?
It means we're not making forward progress like real grown-up adults living our lives, because I'm married to a gambling junkie who won't listen.
Charlene, get in the fucking car.
What am I doing in this rat bastard situation?
You're not! What do you want from me? Leave the bank book and the car keys in the kitchen on your way out the door. Now, are we going or am I going alone?
You could keep that other crap, but Dominic would go with me.
Don't even think about it.
Yeah. Tell me Albert Torino called back.
Albert Torino called Vincent?
No.
No. Report came in. The explosive was Diex, linear-shaped charge used in demolition. You can pick it up with a driver's license in Nevada, Arizona, New Mexico. Too common to trace a sale, Vincent.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Where you been?
Work.
Lauren's dad show up?
Didn't call, didn't show. We waited for you till 10:30.
Now, does this guy have any idea what's going on with this kid?
I don't know.
Fucking jerk. Oh, is she okay?
She's been in her room all day. So no, she's not okay. Neither am I. I made dinner for us 4 hours ago. Every time I try to maintain a consistent mood between us, you withdraw.
I got three dead bodies on a sidewalk off Venice Boulevard, Justine. I'm sorry if the goddamn chicken got overcooked.
Coffee, sir?
Please. You pass the cream. Thanks.
What'd you get?
What?
What are you reading?
Book about metals.
Stress fractures and titanium. What kind of work you do?
Lady, why are you so interested in what I read or what I do?
I've seen you in this store from time to time.
What store?
Missy and Ingalls. I work there. If you don't want to talk to me, it's okay. Sorry I bothered you.
I didn't mean to be rude. I didn't recognize you. I work in metals. I'm a salesman. My name's Neil.
I'm 80.
You like working there?
Sure. I get a discount. There's a whole section of books in my area.
What area is that?
Graphic design. I do letterheads and logotypes at night and the store's a day job till I get enough going.
Who do you do that for?
A restaurant. I did their menus and a small record label. The CDs. I've done two so far.
You go to school for that?
Yeah, I went to Parsons.
Oh, where's that?
New York City.
How long you been here?
About a year.
You like it?
Not really. I'm mostly here for the work.
Live in this neighborhood?
No, I live kind of above Sunset Plaza. It's actually kind of it's a little house that I rent. It's kind of run down, but a beautiful, beautiful view. What about you?
I live up here.
It's very funny.
So where's your family from originally?
Oh, Scots Irish. They immigrated to Appalachia in the late 1700s. Where are you from?
The Bay Area.
Your folks there?
Well, my mother died a long time ago. My father, I don't know where he is. Got a brother somewhere. You have a tight family, I can tell.
Yeah.
Right?
You're right.
City of Lights. In Fiji, they have these iridescent algae that come out once a year in the water. That's what it looks like out there.
You been there?
No, I'm going there someday.
Oh, yeah. You travel a lot?
Yeah.
Traveling makes you lonely?
I'm alone. I am not lonely. You?
Are you lonely?
Coming in for, man. You crazy? This ain't Disneyland, man.
You were
man.
Supposed to get back to me last night. Where the fuck you been?
I couldn't break free, Vincent, you know?
Let's violate his ass right now.
I do for you. You don't do for me. Is that it?
Vincent, man, I swear, I was out all night, man. I'm hidden like one of them flamingo matador
Where's
guys,
flamingo?
Man.
That's got nothing to do with
you
me.
You know, I was cutting it real smooth. I'm generating leads and shit for you. I'm a dancer, man, you know?
Bullshit. I paged your ass all day. I can't stand fucking paging.
Oh, man,
you're a speed freak, jacking methamphetamine again.
Oh, man, where's your empathy, brother? It's a substance abuse
problem. Empathy was yesterday. Today, you're wasting my motherfucking time.
Vincent, man, look.
Did you fall in love? Come on. Did you fall in love last night? You went off somewhere?
Vincent.
Just tell me that. I'll settle for it. You know what I mean? I'll buy that.
Vincent.
Give me all you got!
Vincent.
Give me all you got!
I swear, man, my brother... My brother Richard's gonna talk to you, man.
I heard Richard.
He gonna talk to you.
Richard?
He gonna meet you, man, I swear, tonight.
He's not here, is he?
No, he gonna meet you tonight.
Tonight? What happened to right now?
I employed him because I knew you was coming this a.m.
That's a bunch
know?
Of bullshit.
No, I swear he said no. Because he in Phoenix.
Ah, by the time I get to
man,
Phoenix,
I swear, man, tonight's the best
be
I can
rising.
Do for you.
He'll probably leave a note right on the door.
Tonight's the best I can do for you, man. You know? He'll meet you at BJ's on Alvarado at 2 a.m. Be there.
You be there, too.
Vince, I can't be there, man. I got things to do, Vince. I got things to do. I got places to be. I got to
be there.
Don't waste my motherfucking time!
What is it?
It's a bank. It depots cash on Thursday for distribution to all the other branches. Cover Friday payroll checks. So on Thursdays, the command branch has got a full whack.
On the prowl or strong?
Strong, through the front door.
How many guys?
Four or three plus a driver. You walk in, you knock them over, you walk out.
And you want 100,000 advance against a 10% cut for that?
Uh-huh.
Sounds like an address to a cowboy score. They hit the hold-up alarms. I got to get out of there before the cops show. What is that?
They hit three hold-up alarm systems. Two telco and a cellular. See, but the signals aren't going anywhere because, see, the night before, you cut in and trick out the alarm system computer to turn itself and the video recorders off 20 minutes before you walk in the door.
Architectural, electrical, engineering plans.
I got it. I got schematics. I got the boards already built that go straight into the CPU.
What's the estimate?
12.1, 12.2 million.
You're on.
Congratulations. And to give you a little idea of where my estimates come from, this is a print.
Nobody knew the merch was yours. Be that as it may, my way you get 100% from the insurance company and take the bonds back from us at 60 cents on the dollar and make yourself another 40%. The operation doesn't skip a beat, everybody makes out.
Sure, you got a deal.
Good, because there's no percentage everyone gets their underwear in a twist over this.
So you have your man call me and we'll set the meet.
Yeah, okay.
Nice talking to you.
You gonna duel these guys?
So word's on the street, it's okay to steal my stuff. I'm gonna kill the sons of bitches. Have Harry bring me the spreadsheets for Canary Islands offshore.
As I was saying, that's not really an estimate. Those are exact figures. I had a print out here of the cash flow of the bank for the past 2 months.
How do you get this information?
Just comes to you. This stuff just flies through the air. They send this information out. I mean, it's just beamed out all over the fucking place. You all have to do is know how to grab it. See on how to grab it. Okay, here we go. 13.9 million.
I bought it.
Good. What did I tell you? Yeah. We're on. Call Ben Zan, collect the money.
How is he?
He's a businessman.
Okay.
This is at my place.
What's wrong?
Husband and wife stuff.
I'll let him sleep it off here. What happened to you?
Some furniture.
When I get around to it.
steaks in the freezer.
With everything we've been doing?
Vegas' Super Bowl cleaned me out. When you gonna get an old lady?
I'll get around to it. You got something else on the side?
Nothing regular.
So you got something else on the side?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
I don't know what you're doing. Remember Jimmy McElwain on the yard used to say you want to be making moves on the street, have no attachments, allow nothing to be in your life that you cannot walk out on in 30 seconds flat if you spot the heat around the corner. Remember that?
For me, the sun rises and sets with her, man.
Yeah. Okay. Today we take delivery cash from Van Zandt, then I drop a deposit on Kelso for this bank.
Bank? What bank? What about the platinum thing that's ready to fall?
That goes to then the bank. Want some breakfast?
You okay?
Yeah, sugar. Yeah. For real.
Okay.
Gonna do good. I'll see you later. Selenko? I'm Don Breed. Grierson, my parole officer, told me to come by here and said you had a job for me.
So you're familiar with this kind of operation, huh?
Yeah, man, I'm a great grill man.
Good, good for you. Here, you'll mop out the toilets, hit the dishwasher, bus tables, and empty the garbage too. Give me a hard time, I'll report you loaded, drunk, or stealing, and I will violate you back so fast your head will spin. 25% of your take-home kicks back to me. Rules of the game. Paul Grierson, check it out. Change in the back. Well, what are you waiting for?
Roger Van Zandt.
Yeah, this is Roger Van Zandt.
I'm supposed to collect something?
Give me your number and somebody will call you right back from a different line.
818-133-6089.
Podríamos aplicar esta cantidad, es suficiente.
En cuanto a la propiedad esté lista para ser tasada, deberíamos discutir los porcentajes.
Yep.
I got a package for you. There's a drive-in on Centinela, 2:30 tomorrow.
Okay, just send one man alone.
He's nobody, Neil.
Listen,
he's a legit liquor wholesale sailor from Las Vegas. Alan Marciano.
Chris is going to straighten it up with you.
It's too late. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it.
Shut up! Here's the deal. You will give Chris one last shot. After that, he fucks up, then I will finance setting you up myself. On my own. Any way you want. Dominic will go with you. And my word counts. But right now, you will give him the chance. clean up. Go home. Clean up. Go home. Give me all your money.
Tell us one day you're gonna get smoked with that shit.
Oh, ain't be you, fool.
Coming in alone. Send it through.
Get got
Vincent, it's my brother, Richard, Vincent.
Richard. So what do you got for me?
Before we even get into that, there's this crew ripping rides all along the beach areas, all right? Now, the back of a trim shop on Irvine, if somebody wants to pay a little visit this weekend, they might find two turbos and a 911 slope.
You're looking to rid yourself of your competition.
Hey, I'm a good citizen.
I'm Donald Duck. So you got something to tell me or what?
Check this out, cuz. How do I know if I tell you what you need to know, you're gonna do what the fuck I need to get done?
Richard, Manhattan is straight up, man. We do business all the time.
I ain't your cuz, you rat motherfucker. And you know, cuz I say so. After I hear what the fuck you gotta tell me.
Look here, man. You understand what I'm saying? I'd get killed for telling you this shit.
Killed walking your doggy.
All right. This cat I was locked up with in Folsom. Did a couple, 2-3 years. He got out, and I ran into him.
And so?
He's a big fiend for action. Now, if he'd have said nothing, I'd have thought nothing. But he goes on and on running down to me how he ain't been doing nothing and nothing's been going on and all this other bullshit. So right then and there, I know this cat's got something going down.
Pretty fucking great. Albert, what's wrong with you? You drag me here, waste my time like this. You saw a guy on the street who's an ex-con.
That's right.
Well, I am over fucking well. What do you want for that, a junior G-man badge?
Look here, man, you gonna make the call on them Porsches or what?
Is you kidding me?
Hey, Vince, I'm telling you, man, this slick is no motherfucking joke, man. You know what I'm saying?
Say what, say what?
What?
You said slick, what does that mean?
Slick, that's what he calls people, slick.
And tell me about him.
About 6 feet tall, a lot of jailhouse tats, got a big ass peacock right here.
What's his name?
Chirito. Michael Chirito.
33 busts since 1976. 11 for armed robbery. 3 convictions, 2 out of a 3-to-5-year beef in Attica,
3 years in Marion, 5 years in Folsom, off a knockback to involuntary manslaughter.
Jacket's 2 inches thick.
Okay, who do I have there now?
Drucker and me, boss, and Schwartz.
Tell SIS I want full surveillance. That's 24 hours, round the clock, day and night. We never close, open 7 days a week. But the car, the house, the work, when he moves or sits, like in a restaurant, I want pictures of who he moves and sits with. Then you guys run makes on them. They got jackets. I want to see who they move and they sit with. I want it up and running by tomorrow night.
Put your hands where I can see him.
What?
Put your hands where I can see him.
All right.
I tell you what to do, I tell you how to do it. And with your right hand only, your right hand only, take the package and throw it in here.
Behind you.
On the right.
Yeah, Roger Van Zandt.
Yeah, who's this?
You know what this is.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
I sent a guy to deliver the package.
He didn't call. Is everything right?
Tell you what, forget the money.
What?
Forget the money.
Well, it's a lot of money. What are you doing? What do you mean, forget the money?
What am I doing? I'm talking to an empty telephone.
I don't understand.
Because there was a dead man on the other end of this fucking line.
What do you want to be when you grow up, honey?
I don't.
She doesn't know, just like me. I don't know either.
I was afraid that was just the one night, you know?
No, not for me, it wasn't.
Yeah, me neither.
Can I fall by?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll see you in a little bit.
SIS has got a revolving tail, hung a wire on the house front. As Cerritos cruised the precious metals depository three times. Platinum, silver, and some bullion. Sammy and I think that's going to be their next score.
Who's the loner?
First time we're seeing him. We're not on him yet.
Oh, get on it.
When these guys walk out the door of whatever score they're gonna take next, they're gonna have the surprise of a lifetime.
Hey, baby, time to go.
Showed you good time, didn't I?
Oh, yeah. You fly. You cool.
You lying to me. I can always tell when people lie to me.
I ain't lying. You a hot dog. A regular rodeo rider. And this was the monster fuck of my young life. Now I got to get my ass streetside, sugar.
You don't have a truth-telling style.
What are you talking about?
You don't know what this is. The Grim Reaper's visiting with you. Pelican Bay, New Folsom B Wing. I am a cowboy looking for anything heavy. Billy Ricketts said, come see you. That is why I am here.
What you call this guy here? This guy's always putting guys on me.
I knew this guy in grade school. His name Raul, whatever. Anyway, the guy, he could take his fingers, right, and fold them over one over the other, and then he'd turn his eyelids inside out. And
the front flip, my hands out. That's the truth.
It feels so wonderful about you in that blissful sort of way.
Woman.
She's going to Raul.
Yeah, Vincent Ham.
Here's how we found her.
How old?
16, 17. Been here about 6 hours.
How'd she die, Rachel?
beat her head in, same as the others. Cerebral hematoma.
Who's that?
Mother and siblings, I guess.
What the hell are they doing here?
Because it's fucked up. Somebody inside knew the girl and called the family.
Okay, let's go. Nice.
When I run a DNA check on the semen, my intuition says it's coming up the same guy, so it's a series and ending up in your court.
Sheriff's homicide getting anywhere near us?
Not yet.
Get off of me!
Oh, 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 oh!
Oh, oh. Oh.
I guess the earth shattered.
So why didn't you let Bosco take you home?
I didn't want to ruin their night, too. What was it?
You don't want to know.
I'd like to know what's behind that grim look on your face.
All right, don't do that. You know it. Let's go. Come on.
You never told me I'd be excluded.
I told you when we hooked up, baby, that you were going to have to share me with all the bad people and all the ugly events on this planet.
And I bought into that sharing because I love you. I love you fat, bald, money, no money, driving a bus. I don't care. But you have got to be present like a normal guy some of the time. That's sharing. This is not sharing. This is leftovers.
Oh, I see. What I should do is come home and say, hi, honey. Guess what? I walked into this house today where this junky asshole just fried his baby in a microwave because it was crying too loud. So let me share that with you. Come on, let's share that. And in sharing it, we'll somehow cathartically dispel all that heinous shit. Right? Wrong. You know why?
Because you prefer the normal routine. We fuck, then you lose the power of speech.
Because I got a hold on to my angst. I preserve it because I need it. It keeps me sharp on the edge where I gotta be.
You don't live with me. You live among the remains of dead people. You read the terrain. You search for signs of passing, for the scent of your prey, and then you hunt them down. That's the only thing you're committed to. The rest is the mess you leave as you pass through. What I don't understand is why I can't cut loose of you.
Hey, it's Lily.
Let's go, baby. I met the manager. Is that the boss?
Did time for what that motherfucker does every day.
Baby, can you just handle it till we find you something new? Can you do that?
Ain't a hard time been invented that I cannot handle. You hanging with me for a little bit?
because I'm proud of you.
You're proud of me?
What were you doing there?
I was skiing. I was trying to ski. That's what people do there. You go skiing and you meet people and you try to have a good time.
Did you have a good time?
No.
Why not?
I'm not good at meeting people.
You met me?
Well, that happened without my thinking about it. Which is why, probably.
No, it's because you were fine. Take off with me for a while.
Where?
New Zealand.
When?
I have to go separate. You could meet me there.
But my job.
I got money. You don't need money. You could set up a studio to work there.
I don't know.
What's there to know?
Are you married?
What?
You come and go.
Last thing I am is married. I'm a needle starting at zero going the other way, a double blank. And all of a sudden, someone like you comes along.
You don't know me, Neil.
I know enough.
Sweetie. What happened? You forget your mom was picking you up?
No.
So what's going on?
Felt like being alone.
Okay. Come on, I'll drive you home.
Hey, Mike.
What's happening?
Lieutenant, sir, Captain Jackson wants to know what's going on.
Nothing's going on. Stay off the air.
Thank you.
sesame, right there.
Walk.
I'm right there.
Walk now.
Coming out.
Just hold it, Captain. Vincent, he's not carrying anything.
Yeah, I see. Here we go.
Not till my boss says so. Vincent, both of them are not carrying anything.
Okay, let him go.
What do you mean? We can take him on.
What? On what? What are you going to take him on? Breaking an entry? They didn't steal anything yet. Don't you get it? It gets knocked back to some chicken shit misdemeanor. They do 6 months and they're out. No fucking way.
I'm not taking the heat from my bosses because you let them go. They're not walking.
That's exactly what they're going to do. They're going to walk. This is my operation. I have tactical command that supersedes your rank. They will walk away and you will let them. Fuck! Back to work.
LAPD, gee, what? Where the fuck did this heat come from?
Maybe it's the score they're on to. The place, not us. Because it's been hit a couple of times, you know, something.
Assume they got our phones, assume they got our houses, assume they got us. Right here, right now, as we sit, everything. Assume it all.
Now we're going to buy the bank package from Kelso.
I'll front that. That's not a problem.
Well, what the hell happens to Van Zandt or 750?
Van Zandt, listen, with the heat we got, you want to play World War II in the streets with Van Zandt?
No, I want my 750, and when he gets a pass...
I got more motivation to whack Van Zandt than either of you. He is a fucking luxury. Our problem is take the bank or split right now. Do not go home, do not pack, nothing. 30 seconds flat from now, we are gone on our separate ways. That's it. Chris.
bank is worth the risk. I need it, brother. You should stay and take it down. That's where I come out.
I roll with you, Neil, whatever. Whatever.
No, not on this one, Michael. On this one, you're on your own.
I got plans. I'm going away after. So for me, the reward is maybe worth the stretch. But Elaine takes good care of you. You got plenty put away. You got T-bonds, real estate. If I were you, I would be smart. I would cut loose of this.
You know, for me, the action is the juice. I'm in.
Go.
Yeah, sure. Let's go.
Fuck 'em. Let's do it.
All right, let's go. We got a lot of work.
Are you Alan Marciano?
Yeah, and who the fuck are you?
How am I?
Hey!
Lieutenant Vincent Hanna, LAPD.
LA, this is Las Vegas. You don't even have jurisdiction here.
Hey!
I don't know who the fuck you guys think you're pushing around, but I know people here, okay?
Las Vegas PD takes you into custody. You are extradited to Newark on a New Jersey warrant for smuggling cigarettes up from North Carolina 3 years ago, or you go to work for us. Cut and dried. That is it.
Oh, shit.
Charlene Shaherless.
Who?
Who? Who? Were you a fucking owl?
The lady you've been talking dirty to on telephone every day last week.
Yeah, all right. You know what? You can't tie me to her.
Yeah, well, who needs to? Because your ass is on a plane back to New Jersey, Jagoff.
Oh, man. I just... Why'd I get mixed up with that bitch?
Because she got a great ass! And you got your head all the way up it.
Jesus.
When I think of asses, woman's ass, something comes out of me.
So?
So? No big thing. All I want is her husband and his whole fucking crew. Now you're gonna work with Sergeant Trucker here.
San Clemente Road and Hermosa.
Uh-huh.
That's where we cut through the fence. That's the access.
Right. The security systems around here are a joke.
St. Vincent Thomas Bridge, that's escape route number one. Number two.
Over here, Anaheim to the 110.
Good.
Okay?
Yeah, it's done.
Got it?
Good, let's go.
They were looking back in this direction. A container facility for cartage theft? Too visible. Too low ball for them.
Next door is an oil refinery. Over there's a scrapyard.
Refinery only pays by check. No cash around. Same for the scrapyard.
Maybe they're stealing hubcaps.
A refinery and a scrapyard. What the hell is going on?
Well, that's what we're trying to figure out. We thought we had it. Thought we had it.
got an idea what they're looking at. You want to know what they're looking at?
What?
I mean, is this guy something or is he something? This crew is good. You know what they're looking at?
What?
Us. The LAPD. The police department. We just got made. Yeah! Okay. Ha! Okay, motherfucker!
Also come through.
Yeah, you can build a bank with these.
Name's Hannah. First name Vincent. I smeared the sergeant advice 5 yards. Hannah's all over you. She's on all her work cars, Michael's house. She here, it's not yours. They've been losing you at night. And there's a hot dog. Graduate school, Marine Corps. Lieutenant robbery, homicide, major crime unit. He's taken down some heavy crews. Blew away Frank Yonder in Chicago. And he was a fucking maniac. He was working narcotics before that. Had some problems, divorced twice. Current wife's Justine. He's worth the extra heat. The vice sergeant says Hannah likes you. Thinks you're some kind of star. You do this shot, you do that shot. Look how sharp this guy is to figure that. Funny as a heart attack, man. 3 marriages, what the fuck do you think that means? He likes staying home? Means the man is one of those guys out there, prowling around all night dedicated. With this guy, this much heat you should pass.
It's worth the stretch.
This guy can hit and miss. You can't miss once. Sure.
I am sure. Let's go to the garage.
Justine! Justine! Where are we going? Okay, where are you going?
Out.
Tech 9. This is Vincent Hanna at Air 18. Who by God?
Hey, Vincent, it's JJ. I'm in Air 40. Bridget Glover's with me. It's on the 105 eastbound, approaching the 110 interchange.
You running a revolving tail?
Yeah, I got two units in front and three behind.
Okay, have one of them pick me up at the Vermont on-ramp. Let's go.
Am I 100 yards or what? Am I close or far or what?
300 yards, center lane.
How you doing? What do you say I buy you a cup of coffee?
Yeah, sure, let's go.
Follow me. Seven years in Folsom. In the hole for three. McNeil before that. McNeil is tough, as they say.
You looking to become a penologist?
You looking to go back? You know, I chase down some crews, guys just looking to fuck up, get busted back. That you?
You must have worked some dipshit crews.
I worked all kinds.
You see me doing throat-seeking liquor store hold-ups with a Born to Lose tattoo on my chest?
No, I do not.
Right. I am never going back.
Then don't take down scores.
I do what I do best. I take scores. You do what you do best, trying to stop guys like me.
So you never wanted a regular type life?
What the fuck is that? Barbecues and ball games?
Yeah.
This regular type life, that your life?
My life? No, my life. No, my life's a disaster zone. I got a stepdaughter so fucked up because her real father's this large type asshole. I got a wife. We're passing each other on the downslope of a marriage, my third. Because I spend all my time chasing guys like you around the block. That's my life.
Guy told me one time, don't let yourself get attached to anything you are not willing to walk out on in 30 seconds flat if you feel the heat around a corner. Now, if you're on me and you gotta move when I move, How do you expect to keep her a marriage?
Well, that's an interesting point. What are you, a monk?
I have a woman.
What do you tell her?
I tell her I'm a salesman.
So then if you spot me coming around that corner, you're just gonna walk out on this woman? Not say goodbye?
That's the discipline.
That's pretty vacant.
Yeah, it is what it is. It's that or we both better go do something else, pal.
I don't know how to do anything else.
Neither do I.
I don't much want to either.
Neither do I.
You know, I have this recurring dream. I'm sitting at this big banquet table, and all the victims of all the murders I ever worked are sitting at this table, and they're staring at me with these black eyeballs because they got eight ball hemorrhages from the head wounds. And there they are, these big balloon people, because I found them 2 weeks after they'd been under the bed. The neighbors reported the smell, and there they are, all of them just sitting there.
What do they say?
Nothing.
No talk?
None. Just, they don't have anything to say. See, we just look at each other. They look at me. And that's it. That's the dream.
I have one where I'm drowning. And I gotta wake myself up and stop breathing while I die in my sleep.
You know what that's about?
Yeah, having enough time.
Enough time to do what you want to do.
That's right.
You doing it now?
Not yet.
You know, we're sitting here. You and I are like a couple of regular fellas. You do what you do, I do what I gotta do. And now that we've been face to face, if I'm there and I gotta put you away, I won't like it. But I'll tell you, if it's between you and some poor bastard whose wife you're gonna turn into a widow, brother, you are going down.
There's a flip side to that coin. What if you do got me boxed in? Then I gotta put you down. Because no matter what, you will not get my way. We've been face to face, yeah. But I will not hesitate. Not for a second.
Maybe that's the way it'll be. Or, who knows?
Well, maybe we'll never see each other again.
They dumped us.
They dumped us.
What do you mean they dumped us? Chris slipped his tail.
He doesn't talk about their scores with Charlene, so there's nothing for me to get from Marciano. I just tried.
What about Cerrito?
Same. Transponders got put on a bus to San Clemente.
They dumped all our surveillance?
Yeah, at the same time, 9 p.m.
I had coffee with McCulley half an hour ago!
We were on you. Then McCulley drives into LAX, where surveillance can't fly over because of flight paths. His car's still there. He's gone.
Does anybody have any idea where the fuck these people are?
From him yet?
Not a thing. And not hearing bothers me more. Where's this guy?
This guy here. We put him on. Says he knows McCauley.
Who are you?
Wayne Grow. My name's Wayne Grow.
I've been living in this office day and night. How well do you know him?
Oh, we took some major scores together.
How come I haven't heard from him?
Well, he's probably busy right now. But he's real thorough. He ain't gonna forget about you.
Oh, that's reassuring.
Well, I got some moves I could make here. Probably be a big help to you.
Recognize the grill man?
Yeah.
Awesome. Deep block. How's with Bobby Rush?
They got my break yet, man.
Cisco and Poncho didn't show.
Pull out the garbage. Knock out the back. Take your break later.
Piece of shit. Pick up!
Where the hell is he? I want to check the slot for the work car.
So did I. Yeah. Hang on.
Yeah.
Hey, use the landline. Call me at 1037.
206.
All right.
Cops all over me, man. They're on me like a cheap suit.
I can't dump them.
Hip to the fact you spotted them?
No, they're doing parallels. I can try to dump them again.
How are we gonna know if you did? If you didn't, you'll draw them to us. F. Ventura, pull them out of here.
All right. Hey, I'm sorry, man. Last thing I want to do is let you down.
Pick up.
Hey, Neil, man, what up?
What's up, brother?
What you doing here?
What I'm doing is I'm looking for a driver who can handle the scanners and a radio right now, today. You remember the drill?
Yeah, man, sure.
You cool?
Oh, man, now you know I'm cool.
One answer, yes or no, right now.
Yeah, man. Fuck it. You on.
from 5.
Put your hands in the air! Put your hands in the air! Put them up! Down! Down! Get on your knees! Get on your knees! Get on your knees!
Hey! Hey! Get over there! Get the fuck! Get
Turn
down!
Around. Turn around! Put your hands behind you! Behind you! Behind you!
Get out! Stay down! Get out! Get out!
Stay down. We want to hurt no one. We're here for the bank's money, not your money. Your money's insured by the federal government. You're not going to lose a dime. Think of your families. Don't risk your life. Don't try and be a hero. Right now, I want you to sit on the floor and put your hands on your head. Anybody feel sick? Anybody got heart trouble? Go ahead and lean against the wall. Give me the key.
What key? Get out and stay out!
Sit there. Sit there. Don't move. Let it bleed.
Down.
Put
your head down. God.
Down. Down.
Check us out. You guys working the case on the Neil McCauley? Let's see how Hugh Benny called in about a bank they're looking at or something.
Benson! Far East National Bank 1130!
Block at Figueroa and 5th, and I want to block northbound Flower at 6th.
They're already coming out.
Okay, we're gonna have to take them in the car. Wait till they are all in. Get clean shots. Watch your background. Police, move! Move, get down.
Go!
Get that down now, now! There, no, out of the way, out of the way!
Tragedy in a Southland neighborhood today. A bank robbery spilled out into the street. Claudia Newman, live on the scene. She has the latest. Claudia?
This afternoon, this neighborhood was terrorized by a bank holdup gone wrong. With the streets full of midday shoppers and kids, police and armed robbers...
Excuse me, bartender?
Robbery, pursuit, and finally death.
What can I get you, miss?
Also fatally wounded another suspect, Donald Brennan.
Yes?
Shot multiple gunshot wounds during the extensive gunfire between police and suspects.
All right, hold him, hold him. All right,
it's all right.
All right.
So?
Well, he's got blood loss and shock. I'm gonna give you a quarter gram vials of morphine for the pain, okay? Subcutaneous injection.
Bottom line.
It's mostly tissue damage, which is good. But his clavicle's fractured. Can you rest for a while?
6-7 hours.
That's it?
That's it. Take off your shirt.
What?
Take off your shirt.
My daughter gave it to me for father.
I don't give a shit who gave it to you. Take it off. Chris. Hey. Chris. Listen to me.
Mm-hmm.
Nate's gonna pick you up. He's gonna take you to his place.
Where's Charlene?
We gotta get out of here. We're all over the 6 o'clock news. We gotta get out of here.
I'm not going without her.
Think about that. I will meet you at Nate's.
Where are you going?
I gotta find out if our route got spilled along with every other damn thing.
Who did it?
Who wasn't there? Dreo. I'll see you at Nate's.
You still want me? You come down here right now and you get me, Dominic and me. Okay?
Okay, baby. Okay. We'll be there in 2 hours, all right? Okay?
All right. God damn you, Chris. God damn you.
You're on a plane for Los Angeles.
Right.
did you do it?
What happened?
They made me.
Who?
Where's Anna?
She's dead. So is Michael and Breen, the guy who stood in for you. Who did it? Who did it?
They had Anna, man.
Who had her?
Wayne Grove.
Wayne Grove. On his own?
For some.
Who?
The other he worked for. Zed?
Van Zed? Did you say anything about how we're getting out?
I don't think so, man.
Come on.
I don't remember, man.
I'll call a medic.
I'm not gonna make it. I can't feel nothing. My Anna's gone.
Yeah.
Snake.
You want a cellular? Use a hard line.
So no one.
Your guy lives on Hillside Terrace, Encino. 10725.
10725. Okay. Chris.
He's with me, my place.
Next, Wayne Grove, okay?
You got the time.
I'll make time. And I need a new outlet on.
How do you know it's blown?
How can I trust it?
Okay, you got him. Stay healthy.
Charlene Sherrill. Rucker's got a safe house in Venice to stash her in.
On Neil's transportation. When we're done here, get on the phone. Somewhere, someone's trying to put it together for her.
You don't believe Macaulay already had a getaway late on?
Sure he did. Now he needs another one. Would you trust yours after this afternoon? This rat motherfucker, where did we get him?
He's a CI for burglary cop. Called in the tip on the bank. On Neil Macaulay. How much time we got?
8-10 hours for him to set up a new out. After that, he's gone. Bye-bye. Bam!
McCully to us. How'd you know? Who told you? Who told you, you rat motherfucker?
Who?
Murphy. Now Murphy with Leggett right there with him. Murphy tees it up now behind the net, brings it for Miller out front. Now here's Murphy with the referee.
Allegro. Where is he? Where is he?
How the hell would I know?
Well, you want it out from under, right? You scared to death, right? You want out, this is out, Charlene.
Yeah, what's your end?
I hate this stupid broad.
Hey, easy.
Huh?
You heard me. She had a rough ride. She fixed her drink or something. Look in the cabinet above her, say.
Fuck her.
You better get in there and stay in there. My name is Sergeant Drucker, LAPD Homicide. You want to put Dominic in the bedroom?
He stays with me. So what now?
Well, he's right. Because you want out, this is out. You believe you have to betray Chris?
No shit.
That's right. You would have to. See, if you don't betray Chris, you victimize Dominic. Because he becomes an orphan when you go to prison as an accessory because you got no living parents to take him. So he ends up state-raised in foster homes, juvenile facilities. Then he steals a car. Then he winds up in gladiator academies like Gino and Tracy. Fucked for life. You know what happens, because you've been there. Dominic didn't get a chance yet to choose his life, but Chris did. If you give up Chris, you get off clean. You can do it for your kid so you can raise him.
What else are you selling?
All kinds of shit. But I don't have to sell this, and you know it, because this kind of shit here sells itself.
Okay, Danny, here's an update.
Hey, Schwartz, Drucker's on line two.
Lieutenant, hold on a second. Lieutenant, I have Sergeant Drucker on the other line.
Oh, conference him in.
Go ahead.
Vincent, it's me. One answer, what's it gonna be? We're set here. She'll make the call.
Okay, that's good. Here's the deal here. You, Benny, has reformed his wayward life and become a born-again good citizen. Apparently, Neil got sold out to us by this cowboy named Wengro. Wengro used to be a part of Neil's crew. Then he went to work for a money launderer named Van Zandt. Units are at Van Zandt's house as we speak because he got shot dead earlier tonight. Now, if Neil goes after anybody else, it's going to be Wengro. Wengro just got himself a suite at the airport marquee under the name Jameson. He's there now. I want you to get that to bail bondsmen, bookies, assignment offices, and snitches in county. Anyone you can think of will put it on the street. Deploy a team down at the hotel and personally check their comms every 30 minutes because maybe Neil will go for him. Okay? How you feeling?
Banged up, but I'll live.
Okay.
He's here. Neil is still here.
That was you?
It's what I don't do. I don't sell metal. Would have been okay. You fly out after. Now it's jammed. So we gotta go together.
Those other people were with you?
My friend, Michael. He knew the risk. He didn't have to be there. Rains, you're wet. Get packed. Let's go.
Petey!
This is my office address, level D, slot 18. And some cash.
When's it over?
22 hours from now. Then we get out of here clean.
When will you let me leave?
Go now. You want out? There's the door.
Will you let me leave later?
It will be different. Do you understand?
It's ready. Vincent. This is my friend, Rob.
You didn't tell me you were... Oh, my God.
Where's Lauren?
She's at Lisa Beth's.
Look, this has nothing to do with me. I didn't know. I'm terribly sorry.
What are you sorry about? Sit down.
Don't you even get angry?
I'm angry. Very angry, Ralph. You know, you can ball my wife if she wants you to. You can lounge around here on her sofa in her ex-husband's dead tech post-modernistic bullshit house if you want to. But you do not get to watch my fucking television set.
Put the television set down.
I never cheated on you, you bitch.
Well, maybe you should have.
I should have.
For the way you're a part of it is.
Oh, yeah, I made Ralph fuck you because it makes me feel good.
Our situation's absurd.
Look, maybe I should...
Shut up, Ralph! Shut up!
Well, why is it that I have to figure things out and explain them to you? What do?
I say what I mean, and I do what I say.
How admirable. Except none of it's about us.
No.
I may be stoned on grass and Prozac, but you've been walking through our life dead. And now I have to demean myself with Ralph just to get closure with you.
Passports, driver's checks, plastic. The plane, charter terminal, LAX, hangar 17. Call it as a 1011 Sierra. Touches down. All's for you. 5 minutes, then splits. The plane will stand an FAA check. File flight plan that works.
And where's Chris?
He's gone.
What?
Said he's going on his own. Went to look for Charlene.
Didn't you bring him here?
Yeah, I brought him here.
What happened?
It's a free country, brother. Check in with me, 9. Everything's still cool.
I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I know life is short. Whatever time you get is luck. You want to walk? You walk right now. Or on your own. On your own, you choose to come with me. All I know is there's no point in me going anywhere anymore if it's gonna be alone without you.
I got a lot.
Okay, I'll hold.
Come on, Sugar, show yourself.
Yeah, do it.
Shut up! Now, just 1 second at the window, and it's all over.
Barista's grocery on Dell Avenue. Got cars in the
not him. It's not Chris.
Unit 2, this is command. Take him at the street and check him out.
Yeah. This guy's John Peterson.
Valid ID. Car's registered to the last name Gukowski. First name Gene. Ran it to DMV. It's clean.
Let him go.
Roger. Thank you very much. Have a good evening.
It's a no-go, Vince. Would you like a cup of coffee while we wait, Mrs. Yeherlis?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Yeah, what do you got?
Nothing's happening.
Yeah.
Hello, it's Vincent. What do you got?
Nothing's going on. Wango went for ice. That's it.
You know what? Neil is gone. Bam! Flying like a bird.
Come on, Vincent, how do you know?
We still got bait. Maybe some time.
God, what do we got?
What do we got? Bon voyage, motherfucker. You were good. I'm going to the hotel. I'm gonna take a shower. I'm gonna sleep for a month. cars all fucking day. Not you, baby. Not you.
What, where would she be? I mean, her name is Lauren. Lauren Gustafson, and she's supposed to be here with the police. Please.
Let's get a doctor. Let's go. A doctor here. Oh, here's your mom.
Okay,
your mom is here.
Calm down. Yeah, is she on any drugs?
No. All right, I want you to get a trauma surgeon down here and a vascular surgeon. I think she cut both arteries. Also, I can hardly feel her pulse. Her pressure's way down, so is her respiration. So you're going to have to intubate her.
Ready. When's the last time anybody saw her?
I don't know.
Where did you find her?
Bathtub.
Call respiratory stat. Give her large bore normal saline, wide open. Let's keep pressure on those bleeders. I need 2 units O negative now. Let's type and cross her for 6.
Looks like she missed some sinus cap. I had a second line.
Where is respiratory? We need some more help. Can you have respiratory come down now? Let's have x-ray ready for post-intubation chest x-ray.
Hi. Your daughter's out of surgery and she's in the recovery room now, okay? Her vital signs are stable. The surgeon will be out to speak to you in a few moments and let you know what's going on.
She's okay.
She's doing good.
She's gonna be okay.
It's all right.
My baby, why'd you do this to herself? Why? Look what she did. Look what she did to herself.
It's all right. It's gonna be all right. I'm here. I ain't going anywhere. You understand?
Yeah.
It's me.
Plane's in the air now. Be right on time. On the driver's end, I still can't find nobody, so that's in the trust. One other thing. You asked, so I gotta tell you. The guy you wanted checked into the Hotel Marquis under Jameson, if you still give a shit. Which I figured you wouldn't.
You figured right.
So long, brother. You take it easy. You're home free.
Take it easy.
What is it?
Nothing. I'm free. Take care of some.
Is there time?
There's time.
I'll be right back. We will run it.
Oh, sorry, Mom. Oh, you should have seen that.
Yeah, this is room service. Jameson ordered a BLT and they screwed up his room number. Could you give it to me, please? Yeah, I know.
1735.
Thank you.
Wingo's not moving. I'm staying here.
I'm checking the stairs. If there's smoke, I'm pulling you out.
Your attention, please.
What about her dad? You want me to call him?
He's somewhere in the Sierras. She chose you. She picked your place. It's not right what happened to her.
No, it's not.
Is there any way that it could work out between us?
I wish I could say yes, you know. But in the end, you know, it's like you said.
Well, go on if you have to.
I stay.
No, I'm okay. I can handle this. Just be careful. Call me here. Let me know you're okay.
Yeah.
Security, there's a fire on three. We have to evacuate all the floors.
I can't leave here. Look, why don't we just talk about this a bit, huh, brother?
He's here on 17. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
LAPD, don't move. Put your hands on your head now.
JJ!
Benson, I'm at the lobby level by the stairwell.
What do you got?
Three teams are moving up the other three elevators to the 17th floor elevators. All out of commission because of the fire alarm. It's a mess, people everywhere.
Fine, 10-4.
Shocking.